summer. Fox isn't just the studio to watch. It's the studio to wear. Now you can order great stuff to wear, available only from the Fox Studio Store, right in your own home. Fox is the studio to watch and wear. But hurry, because this special Fox Studio Store offer ends Labor Day, September 6, 1993. So get ready with pencil and paper. Here goes. Check it out. A denim jacket made of stone-washed 100% cotton blue denim with full-color embroidered logo. Available in adult sizes small, medium, large, and extra large. How about this black 100% cotton t-shirt with the Fox logo? It has reversible white sleeves and comes in adult sizes medium, large, and extra large. Our white 100% cotton t-shirt with the classic 1938 multicolored Fox logo is available in medium, large, and extra large. Try this Fox sweatshirt. It's a 50-50 cotton poly blend in black with a white logo. Choose from medium, large, or extra large. And pick up on a cool Fox baseball cap. 100% wool in black with white embroidered logo. Adjustable, one size fits all. The Fox denim jacket sells for just $65. All other items are only $15 each. Prices include shipping and handling. Here's how to order. Send your payment in a stamped envelope postmarked no later than September 7th, 1993 with this information. List the items you want, the sizes, and the quantity you wish to order. You can pay by check, money order, Visa, or MasterCard only. Sorry, we can't accept cash or COD orders. If you live in New York, California, Michigan, Illinois, or Connecticut, you must add your applicable state sales tax. Make checks and money orders payable to Watch and Wear. For Visa and MasterCard orders, please write down your account number and expiration date. Don't forget to include your shipping address and home phone number. Keep a copy of your order and the Watch and Wear address in case you need it. Mail your order and payment to this address, Watch and Wear, Post Office Box 22030, Department U, Los Angeles, California, 90022-0030. Remember, offer expires Labor Day, September 6, 1993, or while supplies last.